even though Mohs surgery is an excellent choice for treating skin cancer, patients are left with scars in place of cancer. And one thing that I feel is so, or believe and know, is such a positive thing about IG-SRT is that we're not replacing cancer with scar tissue. We're basically clearing malignant cells and we're repopulating the area with healthy skin. And I think anyone would rather have healthy skin in place of cancer versus scar in place of cancer.
So if IG-SRT has been determined to be an option as treatment for your non-melanoma skin cancer, there are many advantages. Having a non-surgical intervention, I feel, and my patients feel, is always better if that is an option that's on the table. There's no needles, no cutting, no bleeding, no sutures, no pain. There's less infection. There's no surgical recovery or surgical scars. If you have diabetes or if you're on blood thinners or something like that, there's much less risk with a non-surgical intervention. And especially if you've had multiple surgeries for other skin cancers that you've had in the past, you'll be so happy to know that now there is a way to avoid all that cutting. So it is a very good option for a patient who is a candidate.
I have a lot of patients who come because friends of theirs have had IG-SRT in our practice, and they're tired of surgery. They're tired of the process, the wound care, the aftermath, the scarring, and they end up in our office inquiring about this modality.
I have a lot of patients that have been referred to me for Mohs surgery, and then when I talk to them about the options and give them this option of IG-SRT, a lot of them do jump at that chance.
Actually, the one of your board members, Peter, that came here and had the lesion treated. I thought he had a fairly aggressive cancer on his ear. And I think for him to go through, if he was going to have surgery done, he would have lost a pretty decent portion of his ear. So I think he speaks to the success of the modality.
There is truth to the statement that, you know, when you do Mohs surgery, you do have a full thickness surgical scar. What you're doing with IG-SRT, and you can follow that happen exactly on ultrasound, is selectively destroying the malignant tissue and then letting your body fill in the defect.
Many patients might ask, why would I go through 20 treatments, like two or three a week for 6 weeks, a total of 20 treatments, when I can just go get it done in one day? And for a lot of people, that's an awesome alternative for them to just get it done and be done with it. The problem becomes sometimes you have to go in for a consultation when you took off work that day. Then you have to go back for surgery. Sometimes the surgery lasts 4 to 6 hours, and so you're there all day. And then you're left with a bandage for 7 to 14 days. And then there's the wound care. And gosh darn it, if there's not a wound infection or a wound dehiscence where the skin's not healing. So it sounds so great to get done in one day, but there are a lot of things that can happen throughout that period. They just don't happen in SRT. With SRT, you're in 5 minutes, you can come in on your lunch break or come in before or after work. It's a really easy procedure.
And living in Northeast Arkansas, I serve a large corner of the state as well as Southeast Missouri. We have a ton of farmers around this area. Most of them work 7 days a week for anywhere from 9 to 11 months out of the year. So for them to have any kind of downtime from Mohs surgery, that can put some significant limitations on not only their livelihood, but also their personal life. So by them having an option of IG-SRT and coming in and getting a treatment where they don't have to worry about any post-operative wound, and they can swing by and be in and out within 10 minutes, it doesn't take them away from their farm at all, and they're able to not basically miss a beat. So I think a lot of them like having that option. Again, they're usually working 7 days a week. They have very little time to come into the office for Mohs surgery, be out for an entire day, let alone an entire week if they have any complications or anything like that from surgery.